have a short video and demo that I'd like to share with you about temperature coefficient of resistance, or TCR for short. Most components, and resistors in particular, work reasonably well in applications that operate in nice, air-conditioned 25 degrees C environments. But there are some applications that must operate in environments that push TCR performance and resistor stability to the max. A weather station at the South Pole, minus 40 degrees C. A solar panel array in Death Valley, plus 55 degrees C. Or the harshest operating environment of all, space. Now, allow me to share with you a short demo that shows the superior TCR and stability of Vishay foil resistors versus resistors of all other technologies. Here I have three randomly selected surface mount resistors and a thermistor soldered onto a PC board. The resistors are a thick film 1206 1K, a thin film 1206 1K, and a Vishay foil 1206 1K. These units and a thermistor are wired four terminal into a Kelvin scanner and precision DMM that is coupled to a laptop. The system will continuously scan the resistors and thermistor, recording their change in resistance and temperature. Here I have three baths, room temperature, about 23 degrees C, a bath packed in dry ice, minus 50 degrees C, and a bath in boiling water, plus 100 degrees C. These temperatures also closely replicate the daily high and low on a typical day on Mars, but more about that later. Let's start the test and see what happens. First, a baseline reading at room temperature. All subsequent readings will be shown in ppm deviation from this reading. Then directly into the minus 50 degrees C bath. Next, the plus 100 degrees C bath. And finally, back to the room temperature bath. Now, let's have a close look at the data we've collected. As you probably expected, the thick film unit performed the worst. Very bad TCR. The precision thin film was better, but look at its performance on the cold side. Very poor. However, take a look at the Vishay foil unit. Fantastic! Less than 0.5 ppm per degree C over the entire temperature range. And there's one more very important piece of data here. Look at the readings of all three resistors now that we've returned to room temperature and the original starting point. Only the Vishay foil unit has returned to its original value. Both the thick film and the thin film have permanently shifted initial value after only one temperature cycle. Imagine what would happen to these units after an extended stay aboard the rover Curiosity on Mars. Only the Vishay foil unit showed the superior TCR, stability, and repeatability required for such an extreme application.
It's only fitting that we should end up here on Mars. The rover Curiosity over there uses Vishay foil resistors. That's one application that definitely cannot tolerate poor TCR performance or instability. As shown, the Vishay foil resistor has far superior TCR characteristics and thermal stability when compared to resistors of all other technologies.
For more information about our complete line of bulk metal foil resistors, please visit our website.